Hey guys, so today is July 3rd, 2017, and this is the first day of my 30-day self-care challenge. Now, I know you guys don't know what that is, so let me explain it. I made up this challenge that I've compiled from like several lists from Pinterest into my own kind of 30-day self-care challenge. So every day I'll do something new to basically kind of like find out what makes me happy in a sense. So day one is to start a daily journal and to share why I'm doing this challenge. I decided to do this challenge because I've been in a creative rut when it came to my YouTube channel. So I didn't really know what I wanted to post or how I wanted to film the things I did want to film. And so I kind of just kept putting it off and being unproductive in a sense. So with this challenge, I'm going to be posting a new video about twice a week. I also decided that I wanted to start a blog so I could stay consistent with this channel and with the challenge. So I'm going to be building my blog today and I'm going to show you guys how that process works. And then I'll also show you when I journal later. To start my blog, I have to kind of figure out which website I want to use. So let's go do that. Hey guys, so I decided that I was going to go ahead and show you my blog. I ended up building it earlier, but I forgot to record it. So this is just going to be the finished product. I ended up going with Wix.com instead of like Blogger or WordPress, just because it seemed like a better website to use. So I'm just going to go ahead and edit the site so you can guys see what the process kind of looks like. At first, I started with the artificial design intelligence, but I didn't like that I couldn't really maneuver everything that I wanted on my site and how I wanted it to look. So I switched to the Wix website editor. It's kind of easier to use if you know kind of how to build a website it's pretty easy to use, to be honest. So with the white marble background, I actually just went to Google and typed in white marble Tumblr background and that came up, and I think I picked the second or third one. So I just moved the header down over the marble because I just thought it looked better. So this is what it looks like when you scroll down on the homepage of my blog. So this is actually the post that I made earlier today. It looks like this. So I just wrote about the 30-day self-care challenge that I was talking about earlier. I made it into a PDF form, so if you wanted to, you could go download it and also put the image below. You can also share this to Google Plus, Facebook, or Pinterest. So I'm just going to go back to the home page so I can show you guys what the bottom part looks like. So over here to the right is my Pinterest, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter links. At the bottom, I have the subscribe area. So basically, if you put in your email, you would be informed every time that I made a blog post. Yeah, you always say I got an attitude. I just turned on your avenue. I had to, but I'm mad at you. You always say I got an attitude. That's you, you exact. So if you go over to publish, you can just view the site how other people would see it. So if you went to my blog, this is how it would look to you. So you just have the homepage right here, and then you have my first blog post, and then the subscribe and everything else. So if you click blog, it'll just bring you to my current blogs. Once you click subscribe, it'll bring you down to the bottom part where it says subscribe. And then contact will bring you to the get in touch area along with my business email. And this is how my blog post would look to you guys. So like I said, you can download the PDF and I also put the image there. So yeah, if you guys are interested in building a blog, I would definitely recommend Wix. And that's it for this little tutorial.
Today is day two of my challenge, and the only thing I have to do today is to go to sleep 30 minutes early. So I've already planned out what time I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna go to bed around 10:30 because usually I'll go to bed at like 2 a.m. But I have a lot I want to get done tomorrow, so I'm going to try to go to bed earlier today. So I said I want to go to bed 11, but since I'm supposed to be sleeping earlier, I'm going to go to bed at 10:30. So I just finished writing my to-do list for the day. This is everything I wanted to get done today. So let's get started on that. So this is the journal I'm going to end up using for my 30-day challenge. So it just looks like this. It's this white marble journal. I got it from Walmart for I think like $3. So I already wrote my post for yesterday. At the top I just put day one and then what the challenge is and the date. So I'm going to go ahead and do day two on this page. Come and sweep them off their face. Now it's 10 p.m. I just finished editing the vlog up until this point, and then I'm gonna go ahead and write out my to-do list for tomorrow, and that'll be it for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, so it is Wednesday, so that means it's day 3 of my challenge. For the third day, I have to start a new book, so I'm gonna show you guys the book that I picked up. The book, excuse my French, You Are a Badass by Jen Sincero. The reason that I chose this book is because it's come highly recommended by a lot of people that I know, and also I've seen a lot of YouTubers talk about it. And since it is a self-improvement book, I thought that it would be a good fit for this challenge. And I had started the book before through Audible, but I realized that I didn't really like listening to books. I like reading them, and that's why I went ahead and purchased it. So I'm just coming on to end this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, and I would love it if you would subscribe. It's down below, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 4 of this challenge. Bye! I took a